Hello everyone, you're watching Cruise Show UK. I'm David and welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'm going to be looking at all the food that I eat in one day on board the beautiful Viking Venus. So tonight I am going to be ordering my room service breakfast. I'm going to fill this in now and I'm going to show you it all tomorrow. Okay, so our breakfast has just arrived. It looks fantastic. There's such a lot here. I think they brought, maybe I ordered too much, but anyway, we've got our pastries there, cereals, there's some fruit, our drinks and fresh coffee, and then our full English breakfast there. Look, all looks great. So I'm going to tuck in and I'll tell you what it's like. This looks really good. I'm quite hungry. You can't beat a full English breakfast. Piping hot coffee. I love the coffee on Viking. Tastes really nice. Rose and apple jam. Very nice. Tasty. Beautiful. Lovely breakfast. And what I like about the Viking breakfast is that it's all piping hot. It all tastes how it should taste. There's no fillers. It's all good quality. Even the orange juice is freshly pressed. Perfect. Okay, so it's mid-morning and we fancied some tea and cake, so we're in Mamsons. So we've ordered the apple cake. We're also going to try the almond cake. And this is called the success cake. Great cup of tea. The success cake, it's not my favourite. I'm not sure I'd order it again. It was too much buttercream for me, but it looked really good. This one looks really good. Oh. This one's really good. It's a great apple pie. The apples cooked perfectly. It's really cinnamony and really flaky pastry. I'd order this again. Really good. Now the almond cake. Oh, looks nice. It's quite chewy. The cakes were really good. My favourite was the apple pie. Nice and fruity and had the cinnamon flavour throughout. The pastry was nice and flaky. Didn't really like the success cake. It was pretty much just all buttercream topped with almond. The almond sponge was very nice, very almondy throughout. Nice and chewy frangipan. Yeah, it's really good. My favourite was the apple pie though. Just come to the pool bar and grill for lunch and I've just ordered a mint juliet mocktail, and for my food I'm having the ultimate eggs burger, which is the black Angus beef burger with a fried egg on top. It's absolutely divine. So nice. This looks absolutely amazing. It's the ultimate eggs burger, and it all looks really fresh, very colourful. The burger looks amazing. Really looking forward to eating that. Really good burger, all cooked fresh, lovely fries, lovely and hot, Okay, we've just finished our burgers and we're going to go and have a look in the World Cafe to see what desserts they have.
Welcome, good cafe.
Thank you. I have got, this one is the Dolce de Leche and this one is the banoffee pie. It's actually a chocolate banoffee and it's delicious, very fresh. The cream is beautiful, lovely banana taste. Oh, and a nice biscuit crunch at the bottom. This is nice, but it's not my favourite. It's a bit too, it's very rich chocolate. It's quite dense as well. There's nothing wrong with it, I just wouldn't choose it again. It's 1:30, afternoon tea starts at 3 o'clock, so I'm not going to eat anything else until then. I'm going to save myself for afternoon tea. And we are in the winter garden here for afternoon tea. We came here yesterday for the first time and it was really, really good, so we're back again today. The afternoon tea is exceptional and I love this room. The Scandinavian canopy is fantastic. Beautiful space. There's so many teas to choose from. Strawberry white, forest fruit, Bombay chai, gunpowder. All the teas you could want. This one is an open-faced sandwich with sliced roast beef and mustard butter. This one is a prawn sandwich with tartar, lemon juice and dill. This one is the open-faced cheese baguette. It's a sliced brie, green leaf lettuce, grapes and butter spread. This one is the cucumber sandwich, watercress, lettuce, cucumber, butter spread on white bread. Absolutely delicious. The bread was nice and fresh. Yeah, very tasty. This one is the red velvet cake with vanilla cream, praline tart with praline mousse, chocolate cream, hazelnut and whipped cream. Then you've got the macaroon of the day, which is a blueberry macaroon. You've got a choux pastry cupcake with vanilla, lychee and raspberry jelly with a whipped cream on top. These are lovely fresh scones. Oh, they are raisin scones, and you get clotted cream. Probably going to need to ask for more clotted cream because I think that's just enough for one scone there. And then some nice strawberry jam. Delicious. Best so far. Full of flavour. Very light and delicate. Oh, so good. Other ships that would have just been coloured and just sugar sweet, nothing else, but here just a massive burst of flavour. Really good. One of the best afternoon teas so far. Perfect. We're just going back to our cabin now to get changed because tonight we're going to Manfredi's, the Italian restaurant. We've just arrived in Manfredi's, which is the ship's Italian restaurant. It looks absolutely beautiful here. Really excited to try the menu. There's so much choice on here. It all smells fantastic. So really looking forward to the meal. Our starters have arrived and it's a delicious looking bruschetta. So nice. My second course has just arrived and I've ordered the carbonara, which looks delicious, smells beautiful. This carbonara is delicious. It's piping hot, very rich, very creamy, delicious. I know it's only a carbonara, but it's bursting with flavour and I really don't want it to end. So good. For my main course, I'm having the beautiful looking lasagna. Ordered some sides as well. Here we have the creamed spinach, and then we've got new potatoes there, and sautéed mushrooms on this one. So good. So we've just ordered desserts. I am having the panna cotta, and I have ordered the tiramisu as well, just for you guys, just so I can try it to tell you what it's like. The waiter is also going to bring us an apple crumble to try. Again, it's just for you guys. This is the apple crumble. It comes with a vanilla gelato and the classic tiramisu. Again, can't wait to try that. This is the panna cotta, and it looks delicious. I can't wait to try it. So soft, very tasty, quite spicy, fruity. Oh, so good, really tasty, super smooth, creamy, and that crumbly top is beautiful. Favorite of mine. Oh, it looks amazing. Beautiful. Very creamy, lovely coffee taste, little bit boozy. Beautiful. So the food on Viking has been spectacular every single day, but I'm going to give you my top five food items from yesterday. Number five is the apple pie from Mamsons. Flaky pastry, was a great apple pie, apple cooked perfectly, cinnamon taste throughout, very nice. Number four is the ultimate eggs burger from the Pool Grill, very, very nice. A beautiful black Angus burger, was cooked perfectly, American cheese, oh, it was beautiful. Fresh French fries, salad on the side, it was perfect. Number three was the choux pastry cupcake from the afternoon tea at the Winter Garden. It had a vanilla, lychee and raspberry jelly inside, which was so nice. I think that was my favourite little dessert on board the ship. Really good. Number two was the carbonara from Manfredi's Italian restaurant. It was super creamy, piping hot. The bacon was really flavoursome. I didn't want it to end. It was a really nice dish. And number one, the top spot, which was also from Manfredi's Italian, and that was the panna cotta. Super creamy, very light, lovely buttery crumbly top, lemon zest. Oh, it was fantastic. Please give this video a like and take a look at all these cruises I've got booked for the rest of the year. So much content coming your way soon. And let me know what your favorite dishes were on board the ship in the comments below. Please subscribe, and until next time, I'll see you up on deck.